Who knows? I like it when doors indicate that they're locked and when, like, or they are unlocked. Makes it easier for me because I don't have to check them. I'm guessing that I do have to check them now. Okay, so doggy, you're going to get a grenade. Okay, you're about dead, so I'll probably finish you off with a shotgun shot. There we go. And more stuff. Ah, no, 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 no. How about you stop that? Okay, I'm getting attacked from all over the place with all kinds of weapons. So, okay. Let's get some lights in here. There we go. And now let's figure out. Okay, so we can now proceed to the detention center. But before we do that, I would like to know what just shot me. There's probably a dude upstairs. We can use this to get up. Oh, I missed that one. So let's sit here and wait for that other one to come by. Let's see the... Oh, there it is. Ow! Stupid frog. Wasting my time and my health. Okay, did that get... Okay, so this is what we're going to do then. So, yeah, this is pretty much... this is pretty much locked. So, boom. That takes care of that. And the shotgun takes care of you. And some armor and a little bit of health to top up that stuff that I lost from the nasty strong cyborg. There's a glass here. Wonder. Excellent. And there are definitely people down there. But we can utilize a grenade. Well, I mean, that works. I'm guessing that killed... Nope, that actually didn't kill you. We missed that other one just by a bit, and the other one was just completely in a completely different place. So yeah, this is where I would have, you know, gotten off. But because I was wise, I used grenades. Well, the grenade didn't actually do much. And I hear a dog. And I think it's in that corner. And I was correct. Oh, nope. There was... What? Two dogs? Or maybe it just took damage. So I don't need any of this ammo here. Actually, I ended up having like plenty of this ammo. Maybe I should just use the minigun. Not going in that direction, but I think I might be able to open it up. Yes, I can. But before we do that, can I actually close it? Just so... Okay, that was a new noise. And it wasn't a friendly noise. Oh, hello, there is a big guy. Well, I also have a heavy weapon. Oh, and you're not actually doing anything, you're just shooting at a wall. I'm guessing that there... Okay, so either that noise didn't come from that guy, or there are two of them. Because I still hear the noise. And... Actually, I should probably check if I... Yeah, I have, like... Let me check. I have one quad damage, I also have an invulnerability and a silencer and two rebreathers. I'm not going to waste the... I'm not going to waste the quad damage on this. I want to use it to... I'm guessing that probably angers some people, because I pressed a button. Yeah, there are definitely people on the other side. Take a grenade. There we go. Yeah, I'm... This is the problem with me and, like, single-use items. I'm hesitant to use them. And you were... That guy was, like, supersonic, because he moved super fast. I'm not sure, like, if that was a scripted event that this guy needs to be here when you arrive or something, because he moved so fast. I don't think there... I don't think he was supposed to move that fast. Okay. Oh, that was a nice grenade throw. Yeah, the grenades, they that's nice if they hit an enemy, but it's a little bit difficult to actually get a hit. So usually I just tend to bounce them towards the enemies as much as possible. Is there anything in here? Nope. So I got some platform. But I can just jump over this stuff, can I? Yeah. I can probably just make this jump here. Maybe it's meant for those people that cannot really jump. That have a jumping deficiency or something. Yeah, I can just jump over all of this stuff. Yeah. Anything down here? Some grenades, some health. Let's pick this stuff up. Why not? And I'm guessing there's a button, so this probably doesn't open. It doesn't, so... Press a button. Not really sure why that's a thing, like, press this button right next to the door and the door opens. Like, why do you need that? I'm guessing this might just... But what? It doesn't seem to close either, so... I'm a little bit confused. Maybe they just wanted to show off their skills, like, just like Valve wanted to show off their abilities to... the graphical capabilities of their engine by having you sit through a tour before the actual game, and that's in Half-Life 1. I don't know.
Initiate scan. Acquiring. Acquire. Personnel located. Exiting warehouse area. Entering jail area. Destroy security grid protecting industrial region.
So I'm guessing we're going commando with, you know, the industry. Oh! You can just blow up. I also saw you, so don't you even try to hide. And I hear more nasties, so... can I actually get to... I get up here? I seem to be having some trouble. Anyway, so destroy the security grid protecting the industrial region and penetrate the other jail defenses. So we're going to a jail, so I'm guessing this is where they would keep people like me. And that might be a bit of a problem. What I'm going to do is I'm going to save on top of this one, because I'm going to try a thing. This might be very stupid, but let's see if it works. Oh, but I timed that completely wrong. It's difficult to do with, you know, grenades and stuff. Okay. No, that's not what I want. And I also don't want to type. So let's throw this thing here. Oh, okay, that went completely over the... That went completely over the armor. Maybe I should not jump. Okay, let's try this one more time. Just basically doing some trickery. This might actually be like a dumb idea. Well, I actually got the armor, so... It probably wasn't really worth it, and I might actually... I need a little bit more health now, but hey. It's fun to try some stupid things sometimes. And I saw you. You're probably coming this way. And I'll be prepared with my chain gun. No? Okay, there are two of you. Oh! And more of these drones. Well, I actually didn't take any damage there, so I'm actually happy. Oh, there's a guy. A grenade should do the trick. There we go. Is there possibly something down there? Because I actually... Okay, what I'm going to do is I'm going to save. Let's save on top of that same save. Okay, this is just very murky water. But there's definitely some stuff here. I'm guessing another guy tried way too hard. Oh, I thought this was actually like something, some kind of an enemy or something. And this just takes me back up. But yeah, there's another area that I want to explore. There are probably going to be some kind of some kinds of water monsters or something, but I want to explore this area. And that's a drone. Actually, two drones. Are you? Did they run into? Did they like splash into the water and die from that, or did I actually destroy both of them? Okay, well, apparently there are more of these waterways here, so let's check. We might just be swimming in this Trog sewer, but hey, okay. Okay, apparently there's a big freaking waterway here. Some weaponry and stuff. I might be able to surprise this guy with a grenade in the back. And I did something. Did I just destroy something important? Okay, there is no update, so... And I can't actually make my way through this. The bars are just a little bit too tight. But now this is destroyed, so I'm guessing I destroyed some sort of a... Some sort of a device that kept the... these propellers here... running. So, that's cool, and I'm actually now right where I wanted to be. So... Oh, that was probably a bad idea. It clearly states alarm. And maybe you should not press the alarm button. Just thought. No, yeah. Hmm. I didn't even guess a good like throw there. But I'll destroy you with my shotgun. Okay, next time when you see the alarm button, don't press it. Good to learn new things every now and then. Probably common sense would have said don't press the button with alarm on it. But hey. Have I ever claimed that I have common sense? I probably complain about lack of common sense way too much, so it might that argument might not hold. Anything in here? Nope. Can I destroy this? Oh yes I can. And you are apparently completely oblivious to my presence. Okay, throwing grenades right next to you, not necessarily the greatest idea. But it seemed to work, so I'll go with that. So I have no idea where I am right now. Because I'm thinking that this might have maybe not been the... Oh my god, that's a turret. Okay, so where the heck am I? So around here is where I stopped playing, in the detention center, and I definitely didn't know about this way. So I might have to just backtrack. Can I actually destroy that? That's an important question I need to know. Okay, that was not a hit. And apparently things just bounce off of it. Okay, so how do I want to proceed? Maybe I'll shoot the guy. Okay, I'm going to save because I am going to try stupid things. Okay, so that guy turns way too slowly. Is it? Okay, it's not. The turret is no longer operational because it doesn't have any. Oh my god! Can I actually operate this weapon? No, I cannot. And that guy has some serious firepower. I figured because it suddenly had all these enemies here that I might be able to use the turret, At least I don't know how. The game doesn't have a use button, like I mentioned earlier, like when I started this Let's Play and I did those first button puzzles. You don't actually press E or anything when you press those buttons. So there is no like use button. So the only option I have is to shoot at this, but obviously that's not working. And right click jumps. So apparently I cannot use this. Maybe it's only meant for people, well, maybe it's only meant for Strog. And I can go in there. Okay. But it looks like I am actually behind the enemy, so maybe, just maybe, there are so many of these guys though. I think the alarm might have actually caused enemies to jump out of the woodwork. Not necessarily a great thing. Not really a great thing at all. But hey, I mean, more challenge. That's just what I want. How many people are there? I can actually check. So 36 people, not that much. But I'm guessing they are probably like more dangerous enemies instead of the weak ones that I have been fighting so far. Okay, and... okay, what the hell is this thing? Okay, well that guy could walk right through it. But I'm not sure if that applies to me. There are like all kinds of people there. I'm a little bit scared, because that looks scary. So, let's experiment. Oh, I see. So, it doesn't actually hurt me directly, but it activates lasers that probably do hurt me. So, I managed to skip all of this security nonsense, and that completely disables them. Good. But it probably gets reactivated when I jump through this. No, it doesn't. Okay, so I deactivated the security systems, at least the security lasers. And I can probably... oh my god, take that. Will this get destroyed? Apparently not, it's not explosive. I thought this was explosive, but no. And that doesn't get destroyed either, this is like bulletproof. Yeah. Okay, not sure if I got anything really out of, you know, going through the waterways if I'm going to also destroy all the defenses here. But at least I got a bit of a drop on them because I was coming from a direction they weren't really expecting me to come from. Okay, and I'm almost back to full health. Oh, hello. Okay, there are many of you. A lot of stabbies and those grenade launcher guys and these. And you, I think you have actual weaponry instead of just a spike. I'm guessing you got a promotion to having. You were promoted to weapon wielder at some point. Yeah, the alarm, not necessarily all that professional. I'm not much of a like a secret agent, because I managed to trip the alarms by pressing the alarms myself. Yeah. Well, I mean, I do like an occasional challenge, and. Okay, so there's a guy there. Take this. See, I'm going to just clear all this stuff and yeah, this is pretty much where I have already been. So I skipped actually a fair amount of the level by doing that. Is there something... Well, I think this is the way... Yeah, I came... like, under here when I moved in the waterway. I actually disabled this. I can! Nice! Probably could have done that in the other area too, but at least the alarm is down, so it's not going to be so noisy all the time. But it appears to be... It appears to be based on the area you are in, because the alarm is definitely still running in some areas. Well, at least we took care of the turret, and yeah, this area is still on full alert. Can I actually disable that? Let's actually go down here. Let's see if I can disable the alarm. Alarm over! Stop! Okay, I guess it's not working then. Well, that was pretty cool. I at least found a bit of a secret. At least a secret way. The question is, where do I go next? Because this is completely locked. I cannot operate this. This isn't anything. Do I need to press something here? Do I need to mess with this stuff somehow? This is the problem when you go like a very weird route. You end up not necessarily doing what you were supposed to do. And if I actually... It doesn't really make sense if I have to come back here if I have a way to like... bypass all of this stuff, and this definitely doesn't have anything. Maybe I just need to utilize my two basic skills, which is to run at stuff and shoot at stuff. Can I move this stuff? I can move this, but why would I want to move this? It says it's explosive, but it doesn't explode when I shoot at it, so... Maybe I just need to drop this in here or something? I don't know. Maybe I can use this to, like, destroy the laser system here or something. I don't really know. Can I re-enable that? No, I cannot. Also, don't know why I would. But I'm basically just exhausting my options because I don't exactly know what I'm supposed to be doing. Anyway... I destroyed a bunch of stuff. I have control of this. That door is not opening. A bit of a problem that. Oh, but there's an elevator. And that probably helps with this issue. Definitely. Okay. So I could have done this fairly easily. I definitely did more work than was necessary. Because now this area is completely open, but also the alarms are still sounding, so I'm guessing probably more enemies down here. Okay, the blue key card. Okay, well, let's go looking for it. It's good that the command really knows what I should be doing. Nah, you're going to just blow yourself up. Not sure if they can, like, hurt themselves, but that definitely should hurt you. Like, if you fire a bunch of grenades right at the wall next to you. It didn't blow up when I wanted it to. I'm guessing it didn't actually hit the Strog. You just fall dead already. Yeah, we just have two ways to... Oh, there's a big guy. Some grenades should probably deter it a little bit. Actually, it takes a fair amount of... damage to bring one of these down. And it has all kinds of weapons. It had that... that Gauss cannon thing. It shot at me earlier with, and it also has a chain gun. We have a bandolier. So it's this one, I'm guessing? Because I know what the rest of these are. Unless it's this one. Oh, that's the invulnerability. So what does a bandolier... I'm guessing because it actually doesn't appear here, so I'm guessing I can now carry more ammo. That's probably what it means. Yeah, I can carry 250 bullets, so that's what it is. And we need the blue key card, so I'm guessing we only have one way to go. Unless we want to drop down, which actually might be worth it. Let's do exactly that. It was always good to go for the armor. So just be careful not to get eaten by any particular native fish. Oh, there is an unfriendly red thing. It has red on it, so it's a red thing. Damn communists! Ah, my grenades are also not really working here. Maybe I should... But that worked. I figured I should probably get close to it so it would trigger the melee attack if it has one. Can I disable the alarm? No, that's the alarm. Once again, I have activated the alarm. Not a good idea. Stop the alarm. I don't need it. Okay, I'm guessing I might have summoned some of these drones. It might have also been that I picked up the key. Use the blue key card to gain access to the detention center. Well, that's good, because now I have the key card and my route is fairly clear. And you just took a bunch of buckshot to the face. I am very happy about that. Okay, so we have only one way to go. And it appears to be giving us some ammo. And now we need to go for the red key card. Up. Yes, I am a trespasser, but are you going to kill me for it, or are you going to capture it? Because apparently you have a oh my god, there are two of them. I probably should have seen that coming, but I really didn't. There's like a guy upstairs. I'll take a shot at him. As you can see, the weapon doesn't really shoot where you aim too well. It's slightly off from the crosshair. Might just have to disable the crosshair entirely. Because it doesn't really work too well. Actually, let's go and check if that's an option. Crosshair... I can just... Oh, none! That's what I want. I don't want that crosshair, because it's actually distracting me, because it doesn't shoot where the crosshair is. So might as well get the clear up like all of the screen and stuff. So this is probably an elevator. Okay, that's a nice sound. What do they... what are they doing up there? Because that's an odd sound. Oh, no. We're not going to die today. Oh my god, okay, that guy has the ghost rifle thing. I'm guessing only that type of guy has that. The other one probably has... Oh my god, okay, that's actually pretty fierce. It's going to... Oh, ooh. I thought for a second that it might kill me. But it didn't manage to do that. But I'm at 20 health, so... more health. Ah, and I'm taking full damage. Oh, there's health! Thank you. That's exactly what I wanted. Exactly what I needed to... There's a little bit more there. Yeah, I probably should save around here, because the game doesn't really autosave too much. Let's save on top of that one. Okay, yeah, there are all kinds of sounds. But they talk English, so I'm guessing... Okay, there are two of those guys here. Why am I crouching? Am I trying to sneak? Okay, there's a quad damage there, but it has some lasers protecting it. Okay, die. Oh, there are a couple of these drones. And there's probably one guy up there. So I'm guessing these are the prisoners then. They apparently... Yeah, that guy is hanging from the wall. Not sure if he's like... Well, I don't see any restraints or anything, so I'm guessing he's probably somehow nailed to the wall. The other guy is really damn bloody and is destroying the floor. Oh my god, I thought he was turned. Okay, they seem to be fighting each other again. It's entirely fine with me. I have a feeling that the wrong guy won again. But grenades, the crates equal up. Oh my god, there's another one of you. Oh, hello. Well, that definitely works with me. But I do need these stairs at some point. What if I press this? Oh, they are back. I'm guessing they probably did that on their own instead of with that button, because I think that button only affects this one. Yeah, it's that laser is once again enabled. There we go. Did I actually like shoot this and that caused it? Oh, never mind. Okay. Yeah, I think I shot that somehow and it opened up the whole thing. That's good. I have some extra armor. And these guys are just walking around. This might actually be a good time to use a quad damage. Okay, let's go. Die, die, die. There we go. That worked fairly nicely. Let's just go and look for more enemies. Because we still... Oh, hello. Yeah, this quad damage might be excellent for you too. Oh my god, they have so many enemies. Yeah, this was definitely a good time to fire up the quad damage. And that's the quad damage over. And we didn't actually end up taking much damage, even though those were like some fairly big guys. That's the power of quad damage. Yeah, these guys are completely insane. We can actually check them inside their cells. Yeah, these guys are not doing well. These guys seem to be already dead. This guy is still holding on. This guy has lost the ability to walk. Yeah, I think getting captured by the Strog is not necessarily a great idea. Luckily, you seem to be... You have rockets in your cell, like, what are you... Well, I'm guessing they are probably in such pain that they cannot even figure out what they could do with the rockets they have. I mean, hit them together and they probably explode. Okay, yeah, you guys, I'll relieve you of your pain. Oh, you're actually giving me ammo, that's good. That gives me an incentive to actually go after you. Sure. Thanks. And there are still a couple of people here. And I have a grenade. Take that. Apparently that wasn't enough. Okay, well that shut them up. So at least we don't have to worry about the noise. There was a grenade somewhere. Here. There we go. So, the good deed of the day has been done. Though some people who are particularly invested in stuff like morals and ethics might disagree. Actually, I can totally get in here. Let's pick up all this stuff. Adrenaline. Sales. And that was something. I'm guessing it's another bandolier. It looked kind of like... Wait, is it? That's a power shield. So I'm guessing I can enable that and I will be protected for a while. And that might be a good thing to have ready. Okay. Stop bullying that guy. Oops. I might have failed that one. What I meant to do was stop this guy from harassing the prisoner, but I guess I killed the prisoner as well. But then again, I did the very same thing to the other prisoners, so maybe it wasn't too bad. So once again, looking for the red key. Oh, hello. Another big guy. I still have some ammo, so not too worried. Oh my god, that guy has grenade, rockets. Rockets, not grenades. Well, I mean, a rocket is nothing but a rocket-powered grenade. So, and there is no way of jumping to the other side. So I'm guessing we need to turn off the security to actually get access to this, and that's not on our list at the moment, so we probably need to look for something else. Well, more specifically, we need to look for the red key. And this is where I came from? Yes, I think so. It's very difficult sometimes. Oh, yep, this is definitely not where I have been, because it has an enemy in it. And now... Nope. I don't really want you shooting at me with your shin guns and grenades and oh my god, there's a grenade. Oh, thanks for the grenade. I mean, thanks for giving me a grenade that wasn't live, because I think you pretty much gave me a grenade already. This is also... The yellow lasers are still activated, but the access not allowed. So that leaves me with one direction to go, which is this one. So I'm guessing the security must be around here somewhere. Okay, that is security, definitely. Oh, and it's another one of these guys. Okay. Let's ready up a grenade. Let's ready up another one. Okay, that... Oh! No, now that thing is now dead. So that's very good. These guys are super scary because they have that ghost cannon thing. And... there's basically no dodging that. Unless you get behind a corner before they shoot, it's going to hit. Like I said, a bunch of hitscan weapons. And hitscan is annoying because it cannot be avoided. Okay, what was that noise? I'm guessing that's one of the cybernetic... Oh my god, I didn't mean to drop down here. Luckily you seem to be only using your melee weapons. Otherwise this might have actually ended up deadly. That wasn't... Oh, hello. A bunch of quad damage. I definitely appreciate that. And I can only carry two of these. It's probably for balance reasons. So that means I can actually use one of these. Let's see if there is something that might require a quad damage. Okay, there is a button. And I need the pyramid key. So I'm guessing, well, where do I go then? Because this requires the pyramid key, the other area requires security to be turned off. Okay, well, there are definitely people above me. So let's fire up this and fall. Where are you? Annoying. Oh, there you are. And that... Okay, there's the red key. So that problem has now been solved. Now I can use the rest of this on you guys. Any more of you? Okay, yeah, I'll check the computer. Returns the detention sensor, deactivate the yellow lasers. Very good. So I have to use the the yellow, the red key to there's so many colors. Yellow key, no, red key, yellow lasers, blue key. And these guys are dropping like cells, but I don't have any like energy weapons yet. I'm guessing it's going to give me something soon. Because I'm already at full with the energy cells. Here I can actually check it, so yeah, I have 250 cells. Find the yellow laser control computer. Well, is it yellow or is it some other color? Because I think they... I mean, if this drug have any actual idea about colors, they surely should make it yellow, because it controls the yellow lasers. That's how I at least color all of the things I use. So I'm guessing it's not here, because I was already here. So maybe it's here somewhere? There's that area, but then again... Oh, there's actual stuff here. I'm guessing it probably has given me some of this stuff, so it actually might be here. Okay, let's go up. Let's see if it's here. There seems to be some way to access that area, maybe, possibly. So maybe it is somewhere up here somewhere? Wait, this is actually a little bit difficult. So I was here before. This is just where the blue key was, right? And if I go this way too much, I will end up... This is actually the way back up, and this is not, like, if I go here, it's no longer the detention center, it's the area before it. At least that's what my logic says, so maybe... None of these are actually, like, elevators. Yeah, they pretty much aren't. But wait a sec, this door... Yeah, I used a key for that. But anyway, I think I'm pretty much approaching the end of the video here. So we'll check the yellow laser control computer next time. I'll save on top of I'll save on this save 2 here. Because that way I can alternate between the ones, so if I mess up the recording or something, I won't lose everything. But anyway, I think that's it for now. Hopefully you have enjoyed this part, and yeah, I will see you guys in future videos.